Good morning. For those who are up or not, good afternoon. Good evening. But for those who are watching this morning, it is 7:40 in the morning. It's California time. As we speak. Another day of work, short day, but hopefully I'm going to have some inspiration to write. Currently working on writing a new poem called Burning Hearts of Desire. It's a work in progress right now. Hopefully I should have it done soon and posted. Maybe today. What's new? Coffee. Got a new flavor. Hazelnut. So it's been pretty good. Got. Picked up my guitar. Yesterday. So hopefully this week and again I'll be having some fun working with my songs, finding the right chords and strings to match said lyrics. So it's a work in progress there. Very excited. Can't wait to do the next band session and actually play with my guitar and sing. So we might have we're gonna also might be getting a bass player to actually help us get the band a little more stronger and moving on forward. Says with demo, so it's new. I've been writing more. I've been posting on some wonderful supporting websites. Getting feedback. Getting a lot of actual comments and support about my poems and songs. Making friends and sharing. Love of writing and the passion I have for it. So yeah, it's a big thing. Movie reviews, don't know. I might see Pet Sematary when it comes out. Now I did see the original and I think I might have to go into my into my personal archives and retrieve it and rewatch it and do a movie review of the original before I see the remake. So look forward for that. If anyone is still hasn't checked out. So I did post my songs for band session 2 session, and there was a big viewing on one of my songs, and I think it was just because it was misleading viewers, and I apologize for that. But it's gotten to 152 views, in said about, what is that, 2 days. So, I mean, I'm impressed, but I thought my other songs would get many views, but no, instead this one has kind of big, but other than that, that's pretty much it. So, I will see you guys in the next video. It's Corey. Sign out.